Hi everyone, I'm Casey and welcome to Casey's Vlogs and Stuff. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe below. I post vlogs every day, the day after I filmed it. Wednesdays I do videos of random stuff, things that people ask me, or anything that comes with stuff. Saturday comes with shout out Saturdays. It's a testing series still, so a while back I did a video of Get to Know Me tag. Obviously most of you guys either watched it or didn't watch it. Well, I got asked by Chipmunk Man, hello, you asked me if I had happened to wear contacts or glasses by any chance because your eyes look very shiny, slightly tinted a little bit, and if taking suggestions, I was wondering, can you do a video considering your contacts and your eyesight / tips and tricks and experiences showing like how you put them in and take them out and care for them, what inspired you to get them, stuff like that. Well, I don't wear contacts. I really don't. Right now, I have good vision, but it's not that great to me personally. So I do wear glasses from time to time, but I usually wear them from morning to night before I go to bed, because I need to go to the doctors and tell them about this, but little words, I'll show you like some of the little words, especially like clearly, like most of us can't really read that, but I can't for right now. Like I can't. I have to like put it up to my glasses. My glasses amplify, but I am farsighted. Hence why I wear glasses, because I can't really see far away. I was told I should wear it while watching TV, seeing movies, to basically like ordinary things, especially while driving. But I don't drive, but the thing is, I do wear them more than I should. I should put them on because I'm gonna get used to that. But I've been wearing my glasses in some of the videos that I do. And I don't really talk about it because it's not as bad, but when I take them off, like everything gets so blurry and I'm like, crap. But it's really cool for Chipmunk Man to ask me that. I do not wear contacts, but I know a lot of people who wear glasses, wear contacts. But I think it's just like, you have to find your own way to handle contacts. You can always go to the doctors and ask them like, what's the best care? Any tricks? Like I know one of my friends says like, look to the one side of the room, like look to your left if you're using your left eye, and just put it at the white part and then look in, because she has like contact lenses, like the color ones for costumes. She uses those before and she showed me how she put them in. So, and plus the solution, make sure the solution that you have, you clean, I feel like you should clean it out so it doesn't like get any bacteria and stuff in it. But I don't really know personally because I don't really wear contacts. My eyes change with the lighting, with what I'm wearing, and it's pretty interesting. It's just like a mood changer. No, when I was really sad before, it turns completely green. But yeah, I am farsighted, but I tend to wear my glasses because they act as a magnifier and I can't really read the smallest numbers on certain things at work. So I'm saying so much. But yeah, I do wear glasses, I don't wear contacts, Chipmunk Man. But you did bring up a really good talk and a really good video that I just sort of making, if that makes sense. But yeah, I personally love my glasses. I love the frame, I love prescription in them, but it sucks that every time I wear them for long periods of time, my eyes can't really adjust well to the plain and normal. But I do know plenty of people who wear contacts and glasses, depends on what they choose. Some use day and night, or just like, you get one pack, you wear them in for the day, and you throw them out. You don't have to worry about getting a contact case, putting the solution in, forgetting to put the contacts in the solution. It's a one and done deal. Put them in, take them out at night, throw them out, and go to sleep. Put new ones in the morning. But I say do your research if you're going into contacts. Do your research as much as you can, because you have to find what works, like I said, has to work best for you, what your best solution, what's your best way of handling things. I'm rambling, I'm going in a loop, but I don't know much about contacts, but like, you brought up pretty much really good stuff. I am farsighted, so my glasses do come in a lot of handiness, especially if I'm at the top row of the movie theater or I'm going to see a play and I can't really see that far on stage. But with glass, like, I can give you tips with glasses. Make sure, like, I found this out through some aunt's friend's YouTube video, like a YouTuber that I like's friends did a tip on how not to get like acne here, like acne or blackheads. So if you go to like any place and get Purell like hand wipes or like anything that has like bacterial killing, make sure you like clean your glasses. Like, try to clean them at least 3 times a week. Like, I'll choose Monday, I'll clean them today, I'll clean them Friday. If it gets, I don't know what solution that we use, like a spray-on solution for the lenses, I really don't know, but it's just like the solution, you just spritz it here, 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 and here, here, and then you like clean it to get clear view. I don't have trouble with them falling. They occasionally fall, but they only fall from here. But that's when like my head's moving, it's going up and down, like, or looking up, looking down at work, typing on the computer, or like doing price checks and doing things. That's basically it. But they did have a product. I haven't used it. I wanted to use it for my sunglasses because they are the ones that keep falling off of me. It's like, people shared it on Facebook. If you've seen it on Facebook, you know for a fact it's like a, looks like a glue stick, but it's like, it's for right here, the little nub things. But growing up, a lot of people picked on people with glasses, and it, now it's more acceptable because glasses are a thing, because those who get picked on, got picked on, those with glasses get to wear glasses, and those who got picked on got contacts. So it's basically vice versa. I don't know if I'm making any sense, guys, but it's weird talking about glasses and contacts and eye stuff, because I never really had a problem in school. I used to have like 20/20 vision, like I could see far away, but the constant being on my phone, being in a handheld game, watching TV too close, playing games on the computer, or putting my face too close to the screen has end up with my eyes. And I didn't eat that much carrots. Apparently carrots are good, but I'm eating cooked carrots now, so that's better, but who really knows. But I do say, if you are looking into glasses, make sure you find frames that fit you, your personality, and who you are. That's what how I pick my glasses, and they look like they're the nerd glasses that everyone sees, they're the hipster see, but they're pretty cool glasses to me because it shows my personality, who I am, which is very, very nerdy. With contacts, it depends if you really want to have tinted eye contacts, but I would say get your eyes checked out. If your eyes aren't bad, and they can give you a choice if you want contacts, if you want glasses, I say try glasses first so you can get used to your prescription that way. And contacts will surely follow if you want to try that. If you're new to contacts, take your time. Talk with the eye doctor. What's the best solution for the contacts? What's the best brand? I know. There's so many like brands out there. I don't really remember because they all combine. But there's day and night ones, there are one-a-days, there's ones that you have to put in solution. Like, there's so many, there are so many solutions that you have to try out. If it's bad for your eyes, if it's not bad for your eyes, if it dries your eyes out, if it makes it itchy, that's when you gotta do your research. Like I said, doing research always helps, but for me, I personally stick with glasses because for me, I either forget them, I don't forget them, or to me, it just matches who I am. If you're the person who don't like glasses, but you feel like contacts are your thing, go for it. I'm not telling you, go for glasses, but if you're starting out for contacts, try to get used to the prescription first, because when you first get your new glasses, the prescription is very strong. It's just, your eyes gotta adjust to it. Also, with contacts, I feel like it's going to be the same thing, but you just got to find ways what's easy for you to put in, like, this way it will work, or just putting it straight on. If my one friend's watching this video, oh my gosh, he'll be freaking out because I almost stuck my finger in my eye. He does not like that. But yeah, like, do what fits you best. That's all I can say. And like I said, let's talk about my glasses. So, and cute. And I really do like the brand name, like all the letters for the brand of the glasses. I choose the expensive ones, apparently, but. So that's basically it. Give this a thumbs up if this helped you, any of your quests of finding glasses or contacts that you want. How does it, in all honesty, for me, I don't want some little kids get picked on with their glasses. As long as you wear your glasses around them and be like, glasses are cool, like, you love your glasses. It took you a while to get used to them, because some kids, they just pick on other kids, and we all know that. I've seen it, we all seen it, and we see it right now. But now glasses are in, so the vice versa. I'm sorry if my hand looks yellow at all. I just woke up like a while ago and I worked out and I had my protein bars because I worked out. But anyway, yeah, do what fits you. That's all I gotta say. Do your research if you want to do contacts. Watch videos and people on YouTube. There's lots of videos out there to help you understand and find what best fits you. So anyway, I'll see you around, and plus, please subscribe. I know you guys are tired of hearing me say subscribe to my channel. Oh, and if you really want to see what I usually do and what I say and how my life outside of my vlogs go, follow me on Snapchat. My little Snapchat icon is going to be on my about page. See, I'm not good at this thing. So just go to my about page. My about page has all my links to it. And yes, I was watching my video just so I could, like, answer Chipmunk Man's questions. as best as I can. And if you want me to do any awesome videos or reactions, please comment down below. I want you guys to tell me what you'd like to see next on Wednesday. And Saturday is going to be a special shout out Saturday because I'm shouting out to my mom, and tell you the reason why on Saturday. So without further ado, I will see you guys soon, and I'll see you guys around. Have a nice Wednesday. Bye.